One of the key differences between us and the animal kingdom is our power of speech. Animals eat, we eat. Animals drink, we drink. Animals sleep, we sleep. But speech, say the rabbis, is really what separates us from the animals, although they communicate sometimes incredibly. However, our communication of speech is a very spiritual power that we humans have, and is unique to us. The rabbis tell us something fascinating. The power of speech comes from the throat. This is where it's generated, this is where the vocal cords are located. And that's not a coincidence. The fact that speech comes from here, the throat, shows its spiritual power, because the throat is located between the head and the body. The body represented the physical, and the head represented the spiritual, where the brain is located. And so this part of the body, the neck, is what connects body and soul, if you will. So too, the power of speech has the ability to connect people in a very spiritual and special way. There are three things we do with our mouths. One, we eat and drink. Two, we speak. And three, we kiss. It must be that those three things have something in common. And they do. Because without eating and drinking, you don't live. So it connects the body and the soul. Without speaking, you can't communicate with other people. It connects us one to another. And finally, without a kiss, we can't connect to those people that we love. The fact that all those three things come from the mouth means the power of speech is the most important thing that we have in order to connect all of us. And that's why in the parasha, we speak about the terrible disease of Metzorah, of the Tzoraat. And that is the disease that came to a person as a physical ailment for their spiritual problems, mostly and mainly for the misuse of the power of speech by speaking Lashon Hara. That's the negative. On the positive, we can always say that when we speak well, and we speak good of other people, and we compliment, and we use that spiritual power of speech to lift others up rather than to bring other people down, we are connecting to ourselves, to each other, to God, and that is what builds us as a people. Shabbat Shalom.